my dear children of class 2. So children, we are back with a lesson. EVS. Remember what we had done in the previous class? EVS? Yes. We spoke about water around us, right? We have learned about uses of water, importance of water in our life, right? Today we will continue the class. And today's topics are water pollution, clean water for drinking, and saving water. So we are going to learn about these three subtopics. Now, water pollution. What do you mean by water pollution? When water gets dirty, it becomes dirty and we cannot use water, right? So water bodies like rivers, lakes, ponds, oceans becomes dirty and harmful for use. This is water pollution. It becomes harmful for the aquatic animals and plants as well. And you know, aquatic animals are fish, whales, and the plants that we find in water, in oceans, right? Now, who makes this water dirty? We, isn't it? How? By washing clothes in the river water. And all the dirty water that goes in the river. We throw garbage in the river in water. Yes? And then also what happens sometimes when ships, it sails, oil comes out of the tanks. So, because of this oil spills, the water also gets polluted. And can anyone drink this polluted water? No. So what happens? It is not good for health. The fish that drinks water, they will die. The plants in the oceans and rivers, it will die because of the pollution of water. And even for us, will fall sick by taking these dirty water. So for this, what we have to do? We have to keep the water clean. Water is very precious for us. So children, to be fit and healthy, we need clean water for drinking, right? So you know, there are very tiny germs in water, which is unsafe for drinking. Now, to make the water pure, we have to do certain things. So, we have to boil water to make it germ-free. So, you see the picture here? If you water the boil, the germs are killed. And then, by filtering water, we can make water pure. So, these are the two methods, boiling and filtering. We can make water pure. So we can remove the impurities that are present in water. Fine, children? So, but we should remember certain things, you know. Ways to handle clean water. So drinking water should always be covered. Water should be stored in clean containers, right? And we should never use dirty hands while handling water, while taking out water, right? And drinking water should be stored in a clean place. Fine? So these are the things we should remember while handling water. Now, saving water. We should save water. As I told you, water is precious in our life. Okay? We know the uses of water. Fine. We should use water carefully. And in certain places, you know, people doesn't even get water to drink. There is no rain. So, it becomes very difficult to get water. So, we need to save water. How? We should close the tap as soon as the bucket is full. Next, keep the tap closed while brushing the teeth. So this way we can save water, okay? Don't leave the tap open. Then avoid washing your vehicles with a hose pipe.
So either you can use bucket and mug, fine, and then use a bucket and mug for bath. Avoid using shower. So by using shower, we can waste water. And then don't wash fruits and vegetables under running tap. Use a bowl of water instead. Fine. And there are many more points. When we read the book, we'll come across the other points. Right, children? So children, everything we do always comes back to us. Like if you throw dirt in the water, the garbage in the water, it will come to us. And then we have to clean the water, filter the water, and then drink. And we should learn to save every drop of water, because our world depends on it. So children, be careful while using water. Now we will read from the EVS textbook. Right? Water pollution. Water in rivers and lakes often becomes dirty. This is called water pollution. Now, waste materials from homes and factories are thrown into rivers and lakes. This causes water to get polluted. Okay, polluted means it becomes actually dirty. It kills the plants and fish that live in the water. Drinking or using polluted water at home is bad for our health. Clean water for drinking. Water from lakes, rivers, ponds, and wells may not always be clean enough for drinking water. It may have very tiny living beings called germs. Drinking dirty water with germs can make us ill. Fine. So we need to clean water. We clean water by various methods such as boiling and filtering. Boiling kills the germs present in water. Filtering removes the impurities present in water. So we should remember these things while handling water. What are these things? Keep drinking water covered. Do not store water in dirty containers. Do not use dirty hands while handling drinking water. Drinking water should be stored in a clean place. Fine. Now let's see saving water. Water is very useful. It should be used carefully and not wasted. Here are some ways in which you can save water. Now which ways are these? Let us see. Do not throw garbage in the sources of water. Collect water from rooftops in tanks. Water used for washing fruits and vegetables can be reused for watering plants and cleaning floors. Do not leave the tap open while brushing your teeth or bathing. Use buckets of water instead of the hose for washing cars or watering plants. Fine. So we can save water if we are wise. We should always turn off the tap after use. All leaking taps and pipes should be fixed. Should be fixed means should be repaired. Fine. So children, today whatever we have done, kindly read the topics, the subtopics. That is water pollution, clean water for drinking, and saving water. We'll meet again in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye, children.